We clean the house at Chinese New Year. We eat dumpling at Chinese New Year too.